We begin by breathing in through our nose, out through our mouth. Deep inhale. And hold it. And exhale. Deep inhale. And hold it. And exhale. In the realm of emotions, let compassion reign, a beacon of light. With tender grace, it touches every heart, lightens life's burdens. With open arms, it embraces the weary souls, whispering solace against suffering. Deep inhale. And hold it. And exhale. Deep inhale. And hold it. And exhale. In deep connection, it binds us all, a bridge of understanding beneath the setting sun. Deep inhale. And hold it. And exhale. Deep inhale. and hold it. And exhale. Empathy, like a symphony, a gentle breeze that carries away cares. It's the rain that restores life in barren lands, and the warmth that heals our wounds. Deep inhale and hold it and exhale. Deep inhale and hold it and exhale. Embrace compassion, let it guide your way, and let its power encompass you. For in the acts of kindness, we are set free and find the strength we need. Do not close your heart, for in compassion's embrace, we shall find our way. It is the gentle touch, the understanding gaze, that heals wounds unseen. Deep inhale. And hold it. And exhale. deep inhale and hold it, and exhale. When darkness befalls and shadows embrace, compassion beacons. It knows no borders, no judgment, unfolding humanity from deep within. Feel the distractions leaving your body. You can feel the confusion leaving your body. All that remains is peace and tranquility. You can feel the darkness leaving your body. You can feel the apathy leaving your body. All that remains is empathy and compassion.